deserved. For example, kohlrabi.
And the best of luck to you.
8 hours. I've already taken the liberty of putting together a few necessities.
Waste of time. Then there is nothing to gain.
I've tried.
There's always a chance. Well, still. The honor is to serve.
My cheers, Brass Lantern.
If you'd agree to play me in a game of stratagema.
I enjoy a challenge.
On crime, but I'm allowed to be. We're strict Catholics, you can't hand out condoms.
Away team assembled and ready to transport command. Sir.
Attention crew of the USS Hathaway, this is your captain. Over the next 2 days, Riker out.
CN Tower.
See it.
There's really a dog over there. A dog. Brecky, really nothing. Dog disappeared. I must now run downstairs, tell nothing. I hate walking, so I'm going to take a car. See, there's a cat starts rubbing his head in the camera. No! Look at the camera! Look at the camera, you bum! Yeah, you! I can't see it. Oh. Well, I'm gonna take my car downstairs. Here we go. Oh no, earthquake!
Are you on moon?
Yeah. Earthquake, you're supposed to be moving around.
Oh damn!
Wait, let me get stop. Wow. I'm gonna show everyone how to play solitaire. Yay.
So wherever you are in Canada, in your neighborhood, or at any major airport, we're there. Your neighborhood.
Okay. Welcome to Justine's Learning Time. Today on Learning Time, we're gonna show you how to make fun of somebody. Okay. Hello. Welcome to Jeff's Learning Show. Today, on Jeff's Learning Show, we're gonna show you how to run.
Why, Data?
Oh.
Data, telling us why you're going to fail before you make the attempt is never wise.
Excessive honor.
Indeed. Because you will lose their confidence.
Beanbags.
They are hailing us. Screen.
You may have your 3 weeks.
Hello. Welcome to Jeff's Learning Time again. Today on Learning Time, I'm gonna show you how to write. Well, this is a special Just Learning Time. We're going to do another one. And today we're going to show you how to commit suicide.
Like that, I brought it here last time.
Hello. Isn't that considered a show of just learning time? Today, we're going to show you how to use the phone. It's my body moves thing.
Well, scoot up because you moved it away from the TV, Jack.
Geek! Scotty, you're going too fast. Get stumped, Captain.
Mine, don't touch it. What money?
Wait. 50%. Hi, everybody. Today, we are doing commercials. Do you know what commercials are? Can you say commercials, Mr. Cameraman? Mr. Cameraman, can you say commercial? Mr. Cameraman! Mr. Cameraman! Say commercial, Mr. Cameraman. Mustard girl. Yo, baby. 50% this. Hey, go, baby. But we're late, we're gonna die. Late, die. Oh, no. Always remember. Now, everybody, we'll do stupid, lonely kid who gets a pizza. It's just a surprise. Timothy Dalton. Here. Who wants a pizza? Beck! It's been quite stupid lately. Ready? I must go now.
Hi. I'm gonna do a commercial. How often have you thought?
I would like to go to the sporting event.
I don't know the rest.
Hi, welcome to John and Sarah's Fun Tapes.
Okay, this one's for Brianna.
A is for Apple.
B is for Brianna.
C is...
John and Sarah's Fun Tapes for my old 8th grade children.
Rich chocolate.
Ovaltine.
You know what? My mom says, don't you need to do... Let's do quick. Drink Ovaltine. Okay? Just drink Ovaltine. Don't drink Mr. Quick. You know, they're both full of chocolate. And if you put too much in, you'll die of chocolatitis. And then you'll have diseases like AIDS. And then I won't be able to drink Ovaltine anymore.
Oh, hi. Let me tell a story. One day, there was a guy. And he's walking down the street when he...
Welcome to a dramatic movie.
Huh?
Have to go to court.
Billy, we only have to go to court if it's absolutely necessary.
At Brian Stratton, this place sucks. And we don't help you, we steal your money. And then that's all we do. Look at this person here. Oh, the guy's dying.
Hi, I'm Edgar Schneider. And I'm a guy who helps people in court. And you know, I could help this person, but he died. So now I cannot help him. But remember, there is no fee.
Replay.
Hi, I'm Edgar Schneider. And I'm a court person who takes people in court to help them. I could have took this poor sap here, but he died. Who really cares? But remember, there is no fee unless we get money for you.
Ah!
Bad boys of the block! Help!
Save money, hon.
All jackets. All Kleenex. All TV guides with stupid people's faces on them. And all corpses.
Save 50% on my ass.
Super stinky feet, invisible asses, and pop cans.
Who's better than Bad Boy?
Nobody!
Nobody! Hey, don't cheat!
Nobody.
Who's better than Bad Boys, Dad?
Fuck!
Shields are down. Captain, they hit us with 400 gigawatts of particle energy. Shield down. There's thermal damage to the hull.
Number one, we have been exemplary in our patience.
The vessel appears undamaged, sir. Commence rapid fire with all...
Take two. No, I go. Okay. You got okay. Oh, cheater.
Jeff, show like a view right of the fish tank like this.
I am. You think I'm recording right now?
Did you see the new fish we got? It's called a hand fish.
A ham fish?
Hand fish. Look, Jeff. Who's that crazy guy at the door?
Where?
Hi, Kyle.
Let's go. Dead or something.
You can come in here if you want.
You're floating. Na-na-na.
Music to the sounds of the fish tank. Look hard. It kicks ass. I'm turning out the neck needle.
One day, an alien, we're talking, when all of a sudden, hey look, Captain Picard, oh, hold on, hey man, I'm your favorite fan,
anyone like you, hey honey, why don't we go out tonight, my treat,
hello,
excuse me,
hello,
oh, we're going to the most fabulous restaurant in the world. Look, it's called... Say, honey, we're going to see Fat Troy at Mandarin. What do you mean we don't have a car? I can go steal one. Just beat the crap out of me.
Help. Help me. God, help. Excuse me? What seems to be the problem?
This woman's beating me up. Should I help you? Well, what do you think? I'm going to kill you. Good, now we can steal his car.
You might enter. Go. Reservation, please. Hey, man. I'm making reservation for all these people.
What's your last name? Okay, go on through.
Come on, honey, let's go eat some Kung Hoi Fat Choi shit.
Hey, fuck up!
Oh. Gee, honey, you drive awfully good.
No, enter.
Why can't we enter? Can't we put? Why can't we enter?
Oh, reservations. Hong Kong don't. Our money.
How much does it cost?
50 cents.
That's too much. I can't afford that. I have a reservation.
Go. Be gone. Prove it.
Okay, I will. But oh no, look. Someone's eating too much and blowing up the place. Retard, he actually thought I was telling the truth. Honey, did you see the reservation sheet out of his pocket?
Yeah.
Let me see it. I think I'll pick this one. What? Uh-oh. He's coming back. I better throw this away.
You go. No fight.
Oh, sorry. I thought I saw something. I know a reservation.
Okay, what is it?
Dan McClane. And this is my wife, Bitch McClane.
Okay, go through. Hey, hold up.
Oh, and bellboy guy, park my car.
Yeah, fuck you.
There are no free tables left, and where happened to all the chairs? For a fucking table. Excuse me, sir. I think I don't know who you're talking to. I don't really fucking care. Get off my table. I don't think it's very nice. Fuck you. What are you doing? Please stop it. You're sitting on me. Alright, honey. Just sit on one of the people for chairs.
Oh no. It's an honorable.
Yeah? Well, I'm gonna tell on
you.
Oh, please, no.
No, when I'm not wanted, I'm gonna kill myself.
Go, honey.
Hamburger and fries for table 26.
But, sir, I don't think you can tell Hamburger and fries here.
Too bad. Hamburger and fries. Because they don't want Chinese food. But that's a Chinese place. Too bad.
Here you go. Hamburger and fries. This is a big hamburger and fry. Watch this.
What'd you do that for?
Clean it up.
No, make me. I'm gonna kill you.
Put me down.
Excuse me, Mr. Chef.
Oh, did you go by? What you want?
Where is this Fat Troy?
Oh, Fat Troy.
I want to see Fat Troy. That's what I came here for. Did you see it says on your sign? Come high, Fat Troy. Where's Fat Troy?
No, Fat Troy. Pay, hamburger.
How much?
50 cents.
That's not good enough. Paying you anything. It's not my fault stupid waiter got a sign in his face. Now the guy threw it there.
Oh.
I want Fat Troy. I'm gonna kill you all.
Excuse me, sir. What are you?
Please get off of me.
Oh.
Sir, my name is Fat Roy. That's close enough. What do you do here?
I don't know. You want a Fat Troy. I'm Fat Roy.
Well, I don't like that name. I'm gonna kill you now. You're getting too heavy. It's your fat blubber.
I can't breathe.
Rescue 911. These true stories of courage and...
Oh, no!
Help! I can't breathe!
Out of reach of professional rescue workers, any one of us might be asked to perform the impossible under the most unforgiving conditions. We begin on January 26, 1994, as Frank Hartnett was escorting a 73-year-old mother, Sally,
on a... Oh, no, that's not true. This is what it really happens. This is the airport.
Come on, honey. Let's get out.
Honey, we better hurry up
and catch our plane. We still have an hour left.
Oh, let's go in there!
How much do I owe you? 50 cents. Okay.
Way up there,
goodbye. Oh, I gotta take a whiz. Goodies, Carmen can steal his car now.
Honey, did you see that? They stole that person's car.
Oh, I have an idea. We need to steal this person's car.
Why?
Because you don't have one.
Okay.
How do you start this? There's no keys. I think we hotwire it like this. Shit! Oh no!
Honey, how do you get something to eat? You want to get something to eat, son? Yeah!
Oh, okay. Well, I gotta take a whiz.
Excuse me, sir. You have to have a washroom ticket.
A washroom ticket? Why?
Because, I want money and I'm poor.
Too bad for you. Ah, you stupid lady. Now I'm going to the washroom. Oh, sorry. Oh, excuse me, sir. I'm trying to go. You can wait. Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't know. Oh, sir. Could you just, like, do you have any Lysol on you?
No, sir. Sorry. You stink. I know.
Is that you again, sir?
No, it's a man in the sink throwing up.
Sir, are you okay? Sir, what seems to be the problem? I can't breathe.
Why can't you breathe? What's wrong? I have too much body here and it's clogging my mouth, so I can't breathe. Sir, can you help me? I'm taking a dump. I wish I could help you, but I'm too busy right now. Do you know CPR?
Well, no, not really.
Well, I'll take a toilet with me. Somebody, help me, please.
I'm a police officer. What's the matter? Why are you carrying that toilet with you?
Well, I have to go. I couldn't get off it because I'm in the middle of taking a dump. But someone in the bathroom is suffocating.
Oh, I'll go help.
Some man is doing CPR.
Oh no, that must be my honey. Okay, everyone, stay calm. You people stay out here.
I must go with you.
But it's a men's room.
I don't care.
Why is this dead body here?
I don't know.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
You smell.
I know.
Oh, this guy's breath smells.
Honey,
this is the men's room.
I know that.
Oh my god. This man needs a shave. Did you try CPR?
Yes, several times. But there's no response from him. His heart's still not moving.
Oh my god. I knew the Heimlich maneuver. But that's not gonna help. I know, but I'll do it anyways. He's still not responding. You killed him. You broke his head open. Oh well.
But how can you say that?
Is everything okay?
Shut up.
Oh yeah? Stupid toilet. Come back here.
Oh no, he broke his neck. Cause the stupid dead body got in the way.
Stupid dead body will kick you away.
Oh no! He threw the dead body at the plane, and now it's coming right for us!
Oops. Well, everyone died.
Emergency dispatchers are not trained to give first aid instructions over the phone, or even legally allowed to do so. With support from you, this situation can be changed. This series is dedicated to all the men, women, and children who aid and comfort us during times of need. I'm William Shatner. Join us again next time for more true stories on Rescue 911.
Tomorrow at 9 greets. It's real life drama here on Channel 11. But now a man returns home after 30 years to avenge his parents' death and to prove that time doesn't heal all wounds in Final Judgment.
Jake. My bones! You turned off! It's Spock! I'd like to come with you. Screw it. Come with me. Looking for Bones. Bones went downtown to... Oh, no. I better go and find him. I gotta get to... There. I gotta get to... downtown. Hey, look!
Hey, look!
Doesn't look normal. There's a dead guy in a garbage dumpster. That's weird. I think I'll blow him away. Ah!
What?
I must go now.
Okay.
There's the club! There's the club where Bones is! I gotta look for Bones.
What?
You're not Bones, you're too big. It's a great band. Well, Jake died. He never did find Bones because Bones was a f***. My name is Shirley, and your next lesson will feature Rocket Belt. In flight to shift all your... I'll show you how to use a Rocket Belt.
Mystica Pizza! A 6, a 9, a 3, a 9, a 3, a 9, a 3. A Mystica Pizza, the one for you! Hey!
Hi, Dave. How are you?
I'm fine.
Are you clean? Let's go visit the other world.
I'm just wondering, why would anybody want a pizza that's just...
Hi, Jeff. How are you?
My name's CIBC Personal Bank.
The way I see it, my retirement is going to be great.
At CIBC, we're working to see what you see.
Hey, Jeff. Better drop your camera in the water. This is the floor's point of view of me going insane. This is my impression of the movie Wolf, starring Jack Nicholson and Michelle Pfeiffer. This is my impression of the...
As I meant to say before,
this is my impression of the movie Wolf.
Ass, big chunky ass, yeah.
I love your ass, is he on?
No.
Hello. My name is Jesse McPherson. I have a motility problem. Maybe some of you have motility problems like me. But that's okay. Because all you have to do is use this twice a day. And it... Ha! 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 Didn't work very well. I'll have to try it again. I'll take it orally. Hi, I'm mild-mannered Bruce Wayne, and recently there's been strange phone calls to my house. Some gurgly-sounding voice is on the phone, and he said he wanted to murder me. And he said he would be over at my house in, 5 seconds. It's a noise. No! Must get away! No! Help! Help me! No! Help!
Help! No way you get it!
No! Must escape! Got rid of Steve. No! Don't throw me into your dimensional time rift. I can't get away. No! No, face your own full kill. No!
Can't get that child! Help us!
How much left?
I'm going to walk. Oh, he's walking down the street. For no reason, he went unconscious and died. What the fuck? Oh well. The return of Jake. Huh?
Oh, look, a grenade.
Welcome to Paperboy! Screwing up everything! One day, Paperboy walking down the street. When all of a sudden, his stupid mom drove up in a van and followed him everywhere because he was too lazy to carry his papers by himself.
Hey, son! Oh, fuck, family's coming over to watch you do your fucking papers.
But, Mom, I'm gay.
Fuck you!
Boy, my mom was not too happy. Then, out of nowhere, Seiko.
Hi, I'm Worf. And you know what? I'm going to play Shadowgate.
Oh, no. Not the dreaded Shadowgate music. I have nightmares about that.
No! No! Oh! Help!
Hey, kid, what's the matter? Looks like you're scared or something.
Seiko! Oh no! Worf to it turned into an alien!
No! No!
Oh no, I'm in Shadowgate land. Gee, I hope nothing's behind me. For a minute there, I thought something was behind me. Oh, well.
We're the Batman twins. We're gonna kill you.
Oh, please God, no. Don't hurt me.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll just fart out. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do anything. Everything sucks. No.
Welcome to the Worf Talk Show. Starring Worf.
You know, I was honored on the street yesterday.
honor.
Oh.
One day, Batman was walking down the street, and all of a sudden, a guy appeared beside him and said,
"Hey, Jake, that's dangerous."
"What's dangerous? What the fuck are you talking about?"
"That's dangerous."
"Fuck you." Got rid of that guy. "Hey, what's going on here?"
"Smoking, Terry."
"I don't care if he's smoking, I'm gonna run you over." Oh. Fuck.
"Hey, look, man. Johnny Gotts got ripped and took a walk off a roof, all right? No big loss. I heard that the bat got him."
"Hey, shut up, man. Listen to me. There ain't no death."
Every flush, new blue or green. Clean your toilet for up to 4 months.
Fire chips.
Rock off.
Watch me morph. Wow. Watch me die.
Buyer chips are so yummy.
Okay, cut.
Oh, these things are gross. Hold on, buy you stupid thing.
Steve, it's still on.
Oh, they're yummy. Turn off.
Hey, just don't.
Get lost.
Hi, buy some wholesome milk. It's good for your body. Nice, refreshing milk.
Nice, refreshing milk.
Turn to the Barney.
Nationwide Warehouse!
Boy, isn't today happy, Worf?
Honor.
Hey, what's it coming out of the sky?
Honor?
Uh-oh, it's Captain Kirk. I don't know if I said that yet. What is he doing? What's he doing?
Honor. I don't want to find out.
Neither do I. Let's get out of here. Uh-oh. What's that gassy fume coming this way? No! You killed my friend! Oh, it's the end of the world!
So Captain Kirk flew away.
Hi.
Bye-bye.
Now everything's right way up. The life of a cat. Cat, up here. This turn, I'll be off for now. The end of civilization. Now we'll do the third thing of media. How do you think about that, Cat? All right, let's begin.
I'm Batman.
What are they seeing out there,
Tipped Away?
The toxin.
Oh yeah, I kill myself.
Glare. Yeah, glare. Yeah, glare he is. Glare he is.
To camera.
One day, Worf was standing around, doing completely nothing, and all of a sudden, help! Help! Help me! Ah!
Hey, sir, what's the matter?
I'm scared.
No! Get away! No! Get away! No!
Fun. I go home. Take a lift. Who are you? I can't become an invisible taxi. How much would I have to owe you? I don't know, unless you... Where are you going? Tell us where you're going.
Okay, let's go.
Do you know I wanted to go here? Because this is where you live, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I fell over. Where's my house? Mine, I found it. I can close my door now. Boy, what have I left for my house I have? Unless earthquakes. I'm going to sleep now. Uh-oh, I have no blankets or a pillow. No, help! I'm getting eaten by my blanket! A nice cute doggy, where is your head?
Hello. Watch my voyage up this hill.
Huh?
No!
You did.
What? What? Oh, he died.
Bacteria.
Hi. Yay, disappeared.
Ah!
Wow, that was fun. Day in the life of Jesse.
Oh my god!
Wait.
Oh, it's the end of Jesse.
Upside. Ha!
I'm the human fly. Wow, look, it's the incredible
edible
spider cat of Jeff's. It's walking around. Uh-oh, it's gonna fall. Uh-oh. Jeff's cat can't walk on the ceiling forever. Uh-oh. It's gonna fall. No. Cat, come here. Oh no, it's gonna fall.
Hello. Welcome to Milk Hour, starring Milkman. Milkman, what are your secret tips for today about milk? Gee, I like those tips. They're really good. So I'm gonna make some dumb faces.
Oh yeah? You think those are good? Watch this.
Oh wow, that's great, you died. Now, I'm gonna say some brutal words for no apparent reason.
Bitch.
Now I'm gonna kill myself.
I wanna go with you.
Son, what's the matter? Where is everyone? Where did everyone go?
Fucking dead!
Oh yeah? Well, kill you too! Ah! 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 Oh no! Ah! Come on, you can make it! We gotta get out of here! No, I can't! The dreaded psycho Chinese person is chasing me! Oh no, she's coming this way! Oh no! What are we gonna do?
I'll throw a grenade at her! I'm gonna show you my butt, and what I wanna know what you think about it.
Pretty ugly.
What else do you think about me? Then, for no reason at all.
Then Batman got kicked in the face, and he died.
Hey, I'll come for a checkup.
Shoot!
Well, they're nice.
Hi. My name's Jeff. I'm gonna disappear. Wow. Oh, isn't that fascinating? No? Appear sitting right side up. Wow. Fascinating. And watch him move to the camera. Hi. Now I'm going to die. Hi, my name's Ralph. I'm just gonna sit here and now I'm going to disappear. I'm gone now, so now Steve's gonna appear in a chair. Dang!
I meant after I'm fading.
Yeah, no.
And make him disappear. Shh. Now he's gone, you know? Okay, couch? I'm gonna make that yellow thing disappear. He's gone! Yeah, I know he's back.
Meow.
So, watch the Lewis show.
One day, there was a man, and he said... Sorry. Is what he said is...
Just an example of some of the tremendously interesting people we have competing out here. Mike T.
Of course you're freaking alien! Blah, blah, no, no. Blah, blah.
Huh?
Blah.
Blah.
Blah. Blah. Have a butt. Have a butt. Have a big butt. Hi, I'm Sabin from Final Fantasy 3. And I have millions and millions of dollars. And I'm gonna spend it on one ride on Chocobo. Blow, 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 blow.
Opening
ceremonies. We have flying elves, fire perks, of course, the highlight Chubby Check. Get ready to twist, Marty. Here's something. No. Channel 2 News is a Andy C. Deadly FBI number 2 man is out. And this secret man is none other than Jeff! And he's doing nothing for no reason. Woo! Well, that's the end of my show. Bye. Earlier this week, an FBI agent in Florida was
suspended. Makes perfect sense. Now, maybe we should make better music. Yay. Wow. Great.
I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna pee. I'm gonna feel great. I'm gonna feel great.
No! Which is fierce battle. Boy. Uh-oh, I'm gonna throw up. Bow gun. Oh, God. Tweezy. Looks like Jesse's dog. Funny. Nicola! I'm sorry, the goddamn guy screwed up, so that's what I'm assuming we do now. Uh-oh. Hey, kid!
I'm gonna see if I can find the bill.
Close it! Ding 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 ding
Welcome to Dramatic Movie.
Cadbury's milk chocolate.
Watch the sunset.
See how we can help secure CIBC. We're working to see what you see.
This is the
Sharon Steaks. Wednesday.
Can I get some help here?
New York Lotto, hey?
So, what did you and Eric...
Exactly. Pleasure trip, you know what I mean? And I'm not...
Ching! Oh, payback time.
Spit it out.
Load of pull-ups training. Every Monday, step the seat of genius here.
I guess I can't do my Captain Picard show because there's no time limit. It's 0 minutes. Dude, that's blue. To run away from you.
Screwed up TV.
Wow, what a bumpy ride.
Oh, see you from back for rate soon. No, no.
It makes sense.
Save 50% on my ass.
On rescue 911.
Breaker out. 5 seconds left.